Then you get a place like this. And you look back there where there are probably several hundred cans among all the other recyclables. But the cans are the most valuable. There's one of those big ones. And the cans are the dirtiest to make. Aluminum is a major polluter to make it.